Do you know where dreams come from?
Not specifically.
Acetylcholine neurons fire high-voltage impulses into the forebrain. These impulses become pictures. The pictures become dreams. But no one knows why we choose these particular pictures.